so they have a mountain of evidence to say I did it. I just can't wait to see this mountain of evidence.
Well, you saw it first on 5. A man accused of planning his wife's murder says he didn't do it.
Police say Fabion Brown promised a hitman $250 to kill his pregnant wife, Jessica Brown. KOCO's Dan Thomas spoke with Fabion Brown. Dan, what else did he say to you?
Well, guys, this garage here that where he spoke to us played a huge role in the case. This is the vehicle, actually, that investigators say that he rented for the killer to use to drive to his estranged wife's house. Now, earlier today, they marched him right out that door down this driveway to a patrol car waiting to take him to jail. Along the way, every step, he talked to reporters professing his innocence, and he even sent a message to his children. How do you think it came to this point, then? Why are you under arrest?
Yeah, what's going on?
They say they have a mountain of evidence saying I did it, so I really would like to see all the evidence they have against me saying I did something like this.
Police say part of that mountain of evidence comes from Fabion's girlfriend, who was also taken to jail wearing a T-shirt that said, "I'm right, you're wrong. Any questions?"
What do you have to say for yourself?
Well, she didn't feel like answering any questions today. A court record shows she was very talkative with police, telling them, quote, Fabion Brown was behind on child support and he believed he was possibly going to jail at the divorce hearing scheduled for the morning of January 11th, the same morning Jessica Brown was found murdered. Police say Matheson admitted she and Brown paid $250 to their friend Savage, also known as Broderick Glover, to murder Jessica Brown.
Do you want to tell your family?
Sure. My family knows me and they know I wouldn't do something like this. I'm not a violent person. I don't believe in hurting anyone. I love my children. Monday was my son's birthday. I want to wish him a happy birthday. And when this is over, I do hope to get my children back.
So many other layers to this story. The alleged trigger man, Broderick Glover, is still on the loose. We'll have much more about his connection with Fabion Brown coming up at 6 o'clock. Reporting live in Midwest City, Dan Thomas, KOCO Eyewitness News 5.